Hello everybody, it is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and as you can see, I am on a server. Now, you guys are obviously going to ask, what server are you on? What server are you on? Well, I am on one of my very, very awesome YouTuber server. His name is lucasmines. The link to his YouTube channel will be in the description below. But he has a very awesome creative server. Don't ask me for the IP, or don't bother, that's his business, and I'll even link you to the server website if you feel so inclined to sign up. No matter, this is my new creation on the server, and this video is to show you just that. So right out of spawn, you can see that spawn tower over there. On the coastline here, I decided I'd build a cool little racing. With the new sprinting feature in 1.8, you can, you know, sprint. So I thought I'd build something related to that. So basically, I have built a 30 or 50 block dash, made by me, of course. And, well, let's get started. So here's your first two options. This is set to go 30 block. So right now, it is going to 30 block. So you'll stop. Well, ideally, you'd want to stop here, but I have it stop here, but no matter. This first section's 30, that end is 20. And then when we flip the switch, what it does is it moves this around so you can continue on going. And it blocks that middle way, which is kind of cool. Didn't take me too long to get that. What really took me long was these things, because I had this wiring going through and it was a big mess. And I'll show you the wiring too. Just let me get this done. So what you have to do, whoops, this isn't even right. Ideally, it's going to start like this. And you'll have two people. You'll have you or whoever you are, so you'd want to ready up. I haven't found the best place for these guys yet, but I'm probably going to move them. So let's say I am going to have an invisible person on this team. That person's going to ready up. Okay, then I'm going to ready up, then I'm going to hustle, 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 and then a few seconds later it will go. And since we're on 30 block, this is in the way, and just for grins, I will show you the 50 block. Now, people are going to say, why did I do 30 and 50? Because I can. And I really, this is a nice big ocean that a lot of other people can use, and I didn't really want to take up space. So, I just had it nighttime so I can test the torches. No matter, we are on 50 block now. This guy's going to ready up first, and we are going to go. And as you can see, we can now continue on going. We have no way of getting through here. Wow. Slow down on sprint much, and then, oh, I won, whoop-de-doo. Oops, there's Twitter in the background. Walk back to return, which means you just, you know, walk around or fly around. So for those of you who are on this server, or whenever, this is kind of a little tutorial on how to use this. Let's put this, let's reset all this. And now, let me show you the fun stuff. This is a creative server, by the way, if I didn't mention that. So, long story short, a lot of this is just to keep wires from connecting. But ideally, we'll just start here. Come on, jump. Fly, jump. That switch is actually right here, not right here, because I did move it. But no matter, it'll still activate. When that switch is activated, this redstone turns on, which turns off this torch. If this torch is off, then this... Well, this torch is on still, so when we turn this... Sigh. When we turn this torch off, then because I don't have any repeaters blocking the signal, it's just all one big mess down here. But when both are off, this torch gets turned on. Simple as that. So it's an AND gate. You have to have both off, which is hence the name AND. Let's turn these back to where they need to be. So when this is lit, what it's set to do is the redstone activates. This is just a little bit of added delay, so you're not like right on the clock having to run right when you flip the switch. I thought that would be a better way to do it. I believe it's exactly a second delay with the two torches here. Oh, it's actually a little over a second. Every torch is one tick of delay, and both all these repeaters are on four ticks. So that's 4 plus 4, which is 8 plus 3 is 11. Which is 1 second and 1 millisecond, or 1/10 of a second, rather. No matter, that's a bunch of confusing stuff. So the redstone power goes up here. When the power's on, it goes down into here. These repeaters are just to keep it separate. And it just activates the pistons. Simple stuff. For me, anyway. I'm willing to bet half the people on the server who were in awe of me doing this were pretty confused. Okay, so now let's get to this part right here. The 30 block, 50 block. Okay. That is from this switch here. I'm not going to break in there because this switch just comes out right here. Yeah. Okay. So this switch hits a few repeaters. I'm just going to fly. I think flying's quicker than sprinting. And basically, it's really nothing too fancy. It's simple repeaters going into blocks to turn torches off. You guys have seen this plenty of times in my other tutorial videos. Ooh, talk about super lag. Okay. And then this is just an inverted redstone. Power is on, so that means torch is off. And repeaters are being glitchy right now, but that's a repeater. And same idea. So these are up when these guys are down, and vice versa. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Of course, if you have any questions, let me know. And keep in mind that redstone is easy if you let it. No, okay, I don't know why I just said that. That's not even my motto. But no matter. Thank you guys for watching this video. As I said, if you have any questions, let me know in the comments below. No, I'm not giving the IP address out. Don't even bother asking that. And don't forget to go check out Lucas's channel. He has a lot of good HD content and good long videos. So when you just need to take a break from homework or whatever you guys may be doing nowadays, Lucas has some pretty cool videos. So that's a quick little shout out to him. And I plan on actually doing a proper shout-out video because he definitely deserves much more than he has. But no matter, this video is getting long, and I know you guys don't like long videos. So, this is the Epic Gamer Guy, this is my Block Dash, and this is Lucas's server. And I am out.